This violin has been part of my life every day for more than 30 years. Growing up in the Soviet Union, I never imagined I would have a violin of this caliber. It is truly special. That is the Amati, made by two brothers in 1608 in Cremona, Italy. The fact that it comes from Italy, made in Cremona, what a wonderful thing it would be to take it back and to have a concert there and play it for the people. I invite you to join me on a journey of the heart, back to the home of the violin and this magnificent instrument on its 400th birthday. A Cremona con Amore.